Good evening, everyone. Our first break of the day is a half case break, 8 boxes of 2016 Panini Phoenix Football. This is Pick Your Team number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. So big thanks to all of these folks right here. Nope, not those folks. Take 2. Thanks to all of these folks right here for getting into this break. Half case Pick Your Team 3, 8 boxes. This is a 16 box case, so it's a hefty one. This break's going to take about an hour, so be prepared. Remember, Vet Base does not ship. I'm sure you saw that in the description. All right. So here's 2, 4, 6, 8. Here's 8 right here. So we're gonna roll the die. 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right side. Using this guy right here. Oh God, it's all the way back there. I promise this is the original dice roll. There it is, 3. So we'll be doing the left side. The right side here will be break number 4, which is already on the website. So I'll mark that for the next break. We are doing Pick Your Team 3 right now. Which we will slide over here. Move these boxes away here. Give myself some space on this table, and away we go. I'm gonna keep my team list in front of me here with my new paper stand, which has been revolutionary here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. In the YouTube stream right now, BTV earlier just finished saying, I hear yar, Ziggy. And then BTV corrects himself. Bob corrects himself. He goes, not yar, I'm not a pirate. And then Brandon Parrott's like, it's Veterans Day. Happy Veterans Day, by the way. Thank you to all the vets out there. Not Talk Like a Pirate Day. But then Taint and Toe goes, maybe he's a veteran pirate. Brandon goes, could have been in the Navy, I guess. Oh, man. Well, that's how inside jokes start, BTV. Everyone's going to greet you with a yar now. That's what happens, folks. If you're watching the replay on YouTube right now, join our live case breaks because we have fun. We try, anyway. All right. So let me pop open all these packs first. There's all the boxes right there. All 8 boxes there. All right. Give myself a little more extra room here. All right, good luck. And again, thank you to all the vets out there. Bossman Mike, former Navy guy. He took a half day today. Bossman was like, I'm a vet taking a half day. Good for you, Bossman. You did your part. You deserve the half day. Alright, so, and I know there's a lot of military guys and women as well that watch the show. So happy Veterans Day to everyone out there. Thank you. right. And we're going to start off with Watchman, Reggie Nelson. I'm going to set these aside. And now we're not going to be shipping, obviously we'll be shipping these because they're rookies, but we won't be shipping these because that's Clay Matthews vet, right? But if this was an insert or a numbered card or something like that, then we would ship. So like this would be considered an insert. I believe that ships. That will ship, obviously. Laquon Treadwell, rookie rising. I believe these rookies that are pink in the background are numbered on the back. 100 out of 299 on the William Jackson III for the Bengals. And there's legend Steve Largent. Now we should be expecting, what does it say on the box here? Two autographs and one memorabilia card on average per box. So we should be looking at three distinct hits. I think that might be the first one right there. I'm gonna be using this filler card to hide the cards just to add a little more suspense to these breaks. Oh, well, no suspense there. RPS rookie auto jersey, Hunter Henry. Nice, where'd my pen go? Oh, there it is. So the Chargers with that one, that would be now 021. Mark with the Hunter Henry redemption. Hunter Henry, the up-and-coming tight end for the Chargers, of course. The Antonio Gates understudy. Stratton, what's going on? .003 out of .349, Connor Cook, rookie rising. And the hit was two color jersey, gold, Sterling Shepard. 11 out of 25. Nice. So the New York Football Giants with that one, that would be Donald. And jersey autograph, Tyler Irvin. Nice. Houston Texans with that one, of course. That would be Derek Slavik. Derek with that one. And that's numbered 154 out of 249, Derek. Adrenaline Rush, 321 out of 349. Sometimes the numbers are a little difficult to find. We'll do our best. Our shipping team will usually go through all these once more just to double check that we didn't miss anything. That'll ship, obviously. Resurgence, Matthew Stafford, 162 out of 399. And that's the end of the first box. There we go. All right, let's do the next box. Yeah, there is that unparalleled look to it, right? Kind of a heavier base set and the shiny sort of look on the card. We've been pulling some pretty nice hits out of here though. That's the cool thing. You know, so even though there's a lot more there's a lot of base cards that we have to kind of slog through. Even though there's a lot of products we have to slog through or cards we have to slog through, the reward is actually pretty nice. Ziggy's wondering why Panini makes products so close in production. What are they thinking? They're thinking they have to pay for that expensive football license that they purchased not too long ago. That's what they're thinking. So they're releasing a lot of product. You know, sometimes it can be hit or miss, but at least we got a lot of nice new things right here. 32 out of 299, Resurgence, Doug Flutie. Harrison Smith to 399, Watchman. That Kenny Clark is 226 out of 299. Tyrann Mathieu, nice, 54 out of 299, Watchman. Not only the license thing, of course, you know, it's demand. We want it too. There's the Hackenberg, two color, jersey and autograph, Christian Hackenberg. The number's hiding right there, 36 out of 49 on that one, Jets. Who's got the Jets in this one? That would be now 021, Mark, with that one. We've got a relic right here. Kenyon Drake, Dolphins. 13 out of 49. Ziggy also wants to know why Panini thinks gem cards are good hits and flaws. I don't think they do. I think they just think it's nice for collectors. 13 out of 49. But I think people tend to think, now us in the hobby, we generally get into the mindset of evaluation, I think, a lot more than Panini really does. Panini and all the other major manufacturers don't necessarily care about secondary markets, believe it or not. Jersey autograph, Allen Hurns, one of the Allens for the Jaguars. Nice. That is kind of a low number. That is a nice low number. 8 out of 20 on that one, Jaguars. That is last spot mojo, Jeff Dorlach. Nice. Ooh, and the U.S. just scored in a World Cup qualifier match against Mexico to even it up. Nice. We're in Columbus, Ohio. What's up, Brick? Eminence did not break. Eminence is going to break when this break is over, which will be about an hour or so. There's Cam Newton, gold, 7 out of 25. Rookie Rising, Michael Thomas, 11 out of 349 for the Saints. Edgerrin James, Adrenaline Rush, 139 out of 299. That'll go to the Colts. Next box. All right. Next box hiding up here. And so we just have one more box that's hiding right up there. So that's where we are. And Brick saying Tim Howard got hurt, huh? The USA-Mexico match World Cup qualifier is on Fox Sports 1, FS1, I believe. Why they chose Andrew Luck as the cover of this. I'm not sure. People like Andrew Luck, I guess. I don't know. We should get one of our Panini friends on to answer all of these little questions right here. Just to get an insight on why certain decisions get made. Why things are the way they are. But I'd be curious too. All right, next one is, sorry about that, Kevin Hogan. That's why you have these rubber padded mats here in case that happens. Jersey autograph, Kevin Hogan. 41 out of 249 for the Kansas City Chiefs. That will go to Gary G with that one. There we go. And the next bit. Watchman Patrick Peterson to 299. $163 out of $399. Streaking success, Jerry Rice. Jalen Ramsey, those are not numbered. Chris Moore and a printing plate. Wow. Chris Moore, jersey for the Ravens, $54 out of $79. Ravens going out to Alex. And the printing plate is Peyton Manning. Colts version of Peyton Manning. Nice. Very cool. Who has the train whistle? Who gets to pull the train whistle? Colts, Thomas Talbot. There you go, man. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Nice. Adrenaline rush, LaDainian Tomlinson at 349. We got Rob Gronkowski to 63 out of 99, Resurgence. Nice insert there. These look pretty cool. Watchmen. Sorry, I might as well just have done all this so you can see what cards they were. Remember, vet base is not shit, ladies and gentlemen. Gary, go to Jaspy's Hobbyland at jaspyshobbyland.com. Or you can email us, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com, but you'll have a lot more success going to our website. 212 out of 299, Austin Hooper for the Dirty Birds. And nice, look at this, Dak Prescott. Jersey auto. Dak Prescott going out to Wild Bill with the Dallas Cowboys. Nice. That is 190 out of 199 on that one. Excellent. Very nice one. Nice one, Bill. Wild Bill strikes again. There's Devonta Freeman, Adrenaline Rush out of 299. That's not numbered. And there's Chris, upside down Chris Carter. All he does is catch touchdowns. All right, next box. Yeah, he sure is, isn't he? Both Dak Prescott. Team Toe saying Dak is living up to the hype so far. Well, Dak Prescott and certainly Ezekiel Elliott. I think there was a lot more hype around Ezekiel Elliott, right? Just because of where he was drafted. Dak Prescott certainly exceeding expectations, and Ezekiel Elliott definitely living up to that hype. That team looks good. Every challenge that they've faced, the Cowboys have done well, very well. So they've been a bit of a surprise. I guess the question now is, what happens to Cowboys fans? Talk to me here. What happens to Tony Romo? I know Jason Lee is a big Cowboys fan. What happens to Tony Romo? Gary Rivera says traded to Cleveland. Probably. Oh yeah, Jason Lee, who's a Cowboys fan, keep in mind, says Tony Romo will get a ring and then retire. Okay. Next box, we've got Kenyon Drake, jersey and auto for the Miami Dolphins. That is 116 out of 249. Trying to get some lighting right there. There it is, 116 out of 249. Going out to the Miami Dolphins, that will be Thomas Talbot. Tyrann Mathieu, 163 out of 299. Vonta Davis out of 399, Watchman, Von Bell, and Cam Newton. Adrenaline Rush, Edgerrin James out of 349 for the Colts. Resurgence, that's not numbered. .163/299, Paxton Lynch, rising rookie for the Broncos. Leonard Floyd, .85/299 for the Bears. And there's Jared Goff, relic. 6/79. Rams going out to Glowbug. Edgerrin James again, Adrenaline Rush out of 299. Tajay Sharp, 20 out of 25 for the Titans. And Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. Glowbug with the Eagles, three color patch, and autograph Wendell Smallwood. 42 out of 49, nice one. In the last bit, there's Tyler Eifert, 1 out of 25. That card is gold. And LaDainian Tomlinson at the end right there. All right, next box. Oh, that's a good plug, Ziggy. Nice. Yeah. And Ziggy's asking if anybody reads or leaves product reviews on BreakerCulture.com. Yeah, might as well leave us a review too. If you're not in this break and you're like, Joe, I wanna kinda keep busy while I'm doing this break, how about spread the word about JaspysHobbyland.com? Spread the word and help us out right there. Brick 757, we have this one right here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we're halfway there. Making pretty decent time on this break. BTV saying, this might be a dumb question, but what's an eBay one of one? When the number's a jersey number, yes, that's one of them. And then if it's the same number, like if it's 99 out of 99, some people consider that an eBay one of one. 25 out of 25, something like that. Or a 1 out of 25. Or a 1 out of 99. But I think the whole thing is... it's kind of silly, you know. Yeah, Pokey Chris is like, eBay one's literally whatever you want it to be, you know, because I guess technically everything could be one of a kind, right? If you think about it, you know. I mean, any number. So this Mark Ingram, 36 out of 99. eBay one of one. There's only one of these 36 out of 99s out there. That's it. That's an eBay one of one. Boom. Right there. 10 out of 99, Josh Doxson, eBay one of one. Only one of those 10 out of 99s out there. Pigskin patch and the auto, Josh Doxson. Nice one for Jake and the Redskins. Got an eBay one of one right there, nice. Adrenaline Rush, 329 out of 349, Ricky Williams. An eBay one of one. Only one of those out there in the world. Streaking Success, 79 out of 399. Emmett Smith. Yeah, so it's kind of a, yeah, it's a bit of a marketing ploy. It helps sometimes, I guess. Watchmen, 48 out of 299, Josh Norman. Jordan Reed. There's Carl Joseph, Barry Sanders, and Stephon Diggs. There's Christian Hackenberg, Relic, for the Jets, another Jet. 54 out of 79. I think the eBay one of, going back to the eBay one of one thing, I see that it can be a marketing ploy, but I think it just ends up being confusing when you're looking at, you know, when you're looking through eBay, and I think it kind of makes it difficult for people. The Jets, that would be Mark, now 021 with that. TJ Green, Larry Zonka, and is that a Sterling Shepard? It is. Jersey autograph, Sterling Shepard. 123 out of 199. Nice. So that will go to, that's another one for the New York Football Giants. Donald with that one. No, Coop. Eminence did not break yet. The filler filled after this Phoenix break, so we're going to be doing it after this. Which I believe will be like another half hour or so. Whenever I finish this break. Richard Sherman, who was talking about you? Crabtree! And I always wish Michael Crabtree was the next card, but instead it's Colby Listonby. 105 out of 299. But the filler is already filled, so everything will be fallen like dominoes. There's my boy Khalil Mack. Return of the Mack. Streaking success. There's Troy Aikman. Adrenaline Rush out of 299 for the Jets. Matt Forte. DeForest Buckner. Those aren't numbered. There's Ray Lewis. And Doug Baldwin. All right, next one. Three boxes to go. We're getting there. No, it's all good, Coop. Good to see you back. Jason Lee's like, don't be afraid to pull that Derrick Henry, Joe. Nah, you gotta talk to these boxes, not me. I blame the boxes. If the break goes well, then it's me. If it doesn't go well, I blame the boxes. Yeah, Bowman, this I warned everybody. This break takes a solid hour. The force is strong, Mothra. What's going on? PJ, you can check ebay.com for secondary value. And I know it's a one of one, but you can kind of get a start by looking at other similar low-numbered stuff. Good luck, everybody. Third to last box. Three more boxes go. One, two, and three. We're almost there. Almost there. Stay on target. Actually, these rookie pink backgrounds are numbered. 122 out of 299 for the Patriots. And Carson Wentz. Nice. Jersey autograph Carson Wentz for the Philadelphia Eagles. Going out to Glowbug with the Eagles. 35 out of 49. So we pulled a Dak Prescott for Wild Bill. And Glowbug now gets Carson Wentz. Nice. Did they really? Nick Drosky's like, did you see that the NES Mini sold out in like 5 minutes on Amazon? I know. I wasn't even planning on buying it today. I was just like, you know what? It's probably gonna sell out. I'm just gonna wait for it. Rashid Jones, 49 out of 48 out of 399 for the Dolphins. And Shady, LeSean McCoy, 287 out of 299. Rookie Rising, Miles Jack for the Jaguars, 179 out of 349. I'm glad you're here, Brick. And we've got another Raven for Alex. Jersey autograph, Chris Moore on that one. 107 out of 199. Ravens. Alex, Bird Team Mojo. And we got a Jack Ham streaking success, gold, 74 out of 99. Hunter Henry, rookie rising, 32 out of 299 for the Chargers. And more Chris Moore for Alex. Nice. Dano, what's going on, man? 10 out of 79 on that one, Alex. Dano, we pulled a Dak Prescott in this break, Carson Wentz in this break. It's our first break of the day, but it's been pretty nice so far. Oh man, Alex, you have to watch the. Alex is like, I'm back. Any Ravens? You have to watch the entire video then. We're not going to tell you. That's what you get. It can't be that easy for you. Can't just waltz in and say any Ravens. No, you got to watch the hour-long break. You got to watch the YouTube video. There were some Oilers, Michael Russo. Saw some Earl Campbells in there. That'll go to the Titans. Hey, that's not fair, Alex. Me, he calls me a meanie. It's not fair. You can't just bail on an hour-long break. Wait until there's two boxes left on the table. Unbelievable. You should be watching me. Not gonna make it easy for you. There's no stop. Brandon Parrott's like, there's an NES Mini on eBay for $80,000. Buy it now. That's ridiculous. I'll send him a best offer for $60. There you go, Alex. You can rewind the YouTube stream. Two actually sold for 600 today? Wow. Can't believe they actually sold for 600. I'm just thinking, just wait a couple months when they replenish the stock, and then they'll, and then you just buy it for $60 again. Jordan Matthews, Joe Namath, and some Derrick Henry. There you go. Jason Lee with the Titans, Derrick Henry relic. I know he's looking for ink on it, but this is a start, Jason. 19 out of 49. There's Andrew Luck, 36 out of 99. Chris Jones, numbered 234 out of 299. And then we got Tyler Boyd, rookie, jersey, and auto. 90 out of 99 for the Bengals. Cat Team Mojo going out to Heggs, who's a Bengals fan right there. Alex, we're talking about the mini NES, the old school Nintendo system from the 80s with all the classic games on there. They released a version where it's just like a mini version that's about yay big, you know? And you can just plug it into your TV and just play. It's like a little hard drive in there. 214 out of 299, Adrenaline Rush, Derrick Henry. Streaking success. 63 out of 399, Charles Woodson. I do like the Charles Woodson. What's up, Dylan? Rookie Rising, Braxton Miller, 165 out of 299. Looks like we have a redemption coming up. The redemption will be RPS Rookie Auto Jersey, Jonathan Williams for the Bills. There you go. Well, thanks for joining us, Dylan. And thanks to Mayhall for recruiting. There you go. Nice one. Adam K with the Bills. Thanks, man. I do too. 9 out of 10, Jim Kelly for the Bills. So another Bill for you, Adam. Rookie Rising, Sterling Shepard out of 349. Shaq Lawson to 299. Kind of hard to see the numbers, so that's why I'm not going as quickly as I could. 7 out of 99, Watchman, Chris Harris. And there's Carl Joseph, and then there's Matt Jones. All right, final box. Are we already at the final box? I feel like this went faster than usual, right? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I guess I did 8 boxes. I feel like I'm doing this a lot faster than I did before. How long did this take me? It's the last box. How long has this been? I think all GameStops are carrying them, Mothro. I'm pretty sure, right? Minutes? Yeah, this is about a 45-minute break, right? Took a few days, is Bowman. All right, that's not bad, actually. So Eminence will be happening sooner than I thought, then. Oh, you know what it is, Alex and everybody? I was thinking of that 12-box Prism Jumbo basketball that we did the other night, which is coming in tomorrow, I think, on Saturday. That took, like, forever. This is just under an hour, I think. All right. All right, good luck, everybody. There's James Lofton. And we've got Paul Perkins. The Giants having a very nice break. Jersey autograph, Paul Perkins, former UCLA guy, 125 out of 249 for the New York Football Giants. That's going out to Donald to go along to Sterling Shepherds. Nice. There's my boy Khalil Mack, Sean Lee. There's Adrenaline Rush, Doug Martin, who should be back this Sunday, I believe, out of 349. There's Jeff Driscoll to 299. Streaking success, Lawrence Taylor, 59 out of 99. Nice insert. Von Bell. We've got Corey Coleman. He's back. Two color patch. Corey Coleman, 43 out of 49 on that one. Nice one for the Cleveland Browns. Darji with that one. And another Raven for Alex. Jersey autograph, Kenneth Dixon. 169/249. Let me sleeve this one up too while I'm at it. There you go, Corey Coleman, protected. Adrenaline Rush, 143/299, Barry Sanders. Stephon Diggs, no. Phillip Rivers, 14/99. We got Streaking Success, Steven Goskowski, 279/399. Miles Jack, Jerry Rice, Streaking Success, Peyton Manning, Colts version, /299. Watch, here, there it is. And there's Malcolm Butler. There's Jacoby Brissett and Chris Collinsworth. And that's the break, folks. Nothing to randomize, nothing else to do. We are done. Thank you very much, folks. That was a half case, 8-box break of 2016 Panini Phoenix Football. This is Pick Your Team number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. That was just the first half of the case. Second half of the case already in the store right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everybody. This is Joe, and I'll see you next time.